Hello YouTube, this is SolidSnake120 with my first unboxing video. Just got home from GameStop, where I reserved and picked up my Metal Gear Solid Big Boss Bundle Pack. As you can see, Greatest Soldier fights in the name of peace. There's Big Boss and some of the stuff you get in it. Not a bad case. The new warranty sticker that Sony did for PSPs and PS3s. Not bad. Not a bad box. I like the kind of shimmery Peace Walker back or logo in the background. So let's open this up. Right there. This is probably the PSP, I'm assuming. This is the collector case. See, this is Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. That's a little surprising. It looks like, even though it's a big boss bundle, it comes with just this little plastic sleeve. And the instruction manual, not the actual case. That's kind of a bummer. Kind of hoping for the actual box, because it's the collector's edition. Blah, blah, blah. Open this up. It's a 4-gig stick. Peace Walker. This is the download code. I'm not showing you that. Oh, yeah. You guys don't have that. The instruction manual. Ooh, very nice, fully colored. Oh, the special headphone, limited edition headphones. Oh, and I get a. Just like that came with the special green PSP. Okay, now the coup de grace, if you will. The special camo PSP. Blah, boring instructions. There's that. And yes, for all you people that were worried, it does come with the AC adapter and cord. Ta-da. Even though it wasn't listed on GameSpot's site for whatever stupid reason. The mini battery. And the PSP. One second, just gonna set this down. Very nice. I gotta say, I like the camo a lot better than I thought I was going to. Very nice, very nice. And get that all off to the side and show you just what you get. That instruction book. And then that. The memory stick. And the case. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. This has been a SolidSnake120 unboxing video.